your question, and that is, what is in your life's blueprint?
I give my best at everything I do. Hopes and dreams, trying to make it through. Wise man once told me I'm a future college graduate. Yeah, so hell yeah, yeah.
Hopes and dreams, shall we give a hand to my sister? I'm your brother, let's study and just make it last. We got math and other subjects, we gotta face it. Now your parents really proud and happy that you graduated.
I am an Edward Harris Jr. Middle School student. I have a proud legacy to live up to, so I strive to be hardworking. I give my best effort toward my daily academic and personal goals. Accepting. I accept my peers for who they are and appreciate their differences. Responsible. I choose to do the right thing even when it is a difficult thing to do. I am a responsible member of a community. Respectful. I treat others with kindness, compassion, and courtesy, and leave each place I visit in better condition than I found it. Innovative. I use my mind to think critically and creatively, to generate ideas, to solve problems, and to create. Scholarly. I value my education and strive to learn something new daily. As I walk in the path of knowledge at Edward Harris Junior Middle School, I know that challenging opportunities lead towards success.
Hi, Miss Mitzel here and Miss Moody, and today's Read Woke book is called Frankly in Love. It's in the romance section. It also qualifies as Read Woke in our Asian American Voices. And in this book, Frank is supposed to be dating a perfect Korean American girl, which is what his parents want, but instead he wants to date someone else. So he finds a family friend who his parents approve of to fake date him. And a lot of complications happen. So you will have to read it to check it out and see what happens for Frank and whether or not he stays in love. Happy reading.
Hey everybody, my name is Lariana. My goal for 2023, my resolution is for my new class, my new sports class, sports games and fitness. I just really want to get better about the games we play in there, and I like when we circle up and we toss the ball around and we meet new people. It's super cool. But yeah, that's it. That's my goal, just to make more friends and get better in my class.
All right, so my New Year resolution is to like do good in boxing and in school and stuff. So yeah, so like boxing, like just do good and stay focused so I can make it.
My New Year's resolution is to be more caring to people and just show that a lot of people need love.
My New Year's resolution is to be more considerate and be more hardworking.
My New Year's resolution for 2023 is to be more consistent.
My New Year's resolution is to get all A's.
One of my New Year's resolution is to journal more.
Hello everybody, my name is Mrs. Moody. My sign name is like this, an A on my chin. I am a teacher of the deaf and hard of hearing for the program here at the middle school. One of my goals for 2023 is to be more involved on our campus and to help teach American Sign Language to all of you. And for our deaf and hard of hearing students to feel their deaf culture to be ingrained as a part of our school here at Edward Harris Junior Middle School.
My New Year's resolution is to cook more. So I used to cook a whole lot and then I stopped. So I want to get back to getting in the groove of being in the kitchen and especially cooking a lot more authentic Mexican food.
My New Year's resolution is to stop caring what people think and get my grades better.
To have A's and B's.
My New Year's resolution was to get good grades.
My New Year's resolution is probably starting on varsity.
My
resolution is to be a teacher, to teach us chemistry and science.
I'm saying my goal is to get a good grade.
My 2023 resolution is that I want to focus on myself more and do better by myself.
So for 2023, my resolution is math. Or to write better notes and learn more in math. Hello. My resolution is writing better notes in science and organizing my things. So in 2023, my resolution is to do better notes in labs for my science class.